Korhonen. Louhi. Shoots the puck.
In the closing minutes of the first period.
Now that should be easy to make up, provided they can execute on offense. He scores! This guy is a player who will do anything to win. He takes pride in doing all the little things. That's why he's a leader on this team.
Late in the first, and they're up by a pair.
That goal gives them a little cushion, Jim. You don't have to panic over every little mistake.
Shot the puck.
Kapanen denies him. Less than 2 minutes to go in the...
He scores!
Late in the first, it's a one-goal game.
Back to within one late in the first.
This late charge is...
And they've tied it up.
I don't think the goalie saw that puck at all. He absolutely teed that one up and ripped it into the net.
Barely into the second period and they've tied the game.
If they can... First period lead. Stick flexes so much as he loads that shot up. When he lets it fly, it just explodes off his play.
HPK opens up a slim lead in the third.
One-time shot.
For this goal, you can bet she's getting ready to sing now.
That goal, I think, will seal the deal.
And not in their favor.
Face-off won by Spooks. Korhonen. Rossiter behind the net. Into the last 10 seconds of the third. And that's the end.